we always keep them in isolation ward. So when I saw her, I said, I observed her, I looked at her, I said, okay, no problem. So after screening her, I tell the son that I want to screen her for HIV. He said, okay, now. So I took her blood sample and went for and screened her. She was positive. I didn't know what to do. She was almost dead because the crisis has already started. So they helped her, carried her, and sat her down. I said, okay, for now, I don't have anything to give to you, but I'll give you something that you kill yourself. So I monitored her for 2 days because I was afraid she might die. So I said, okay, I will know how to manage her for 2 days. Then after 2 days, by then, the drug will come because I've already killed for it. So 2 days, that was last week, Wednesday. No, the drug came on Tuesday last week. Then they came to leave me on Tuesday. I collected the drug from me. I asked them to commence it on Wednesday morning, first thing in the morning. The woman that couldn't stand, no food, nothing, they gave her that drug on Wednesday morning, as I instructed them. On Thursday, by 12 noon, they called me. Hey, nurse, she can walk. I said walk. I was surprised myself because I didn't know that her body will absorb it immediately and start working on her. To be honest with you, she took this drug because though whenever she took the drug, according to them, she will start having Parkinson. So no reaction is dealing on the cells. So they said, I said, don't worry. Continue. And as I'm telling them, no, don't worry, continue, I was praying. She took it the first day, the second day, the third day. When I went there, he said, nurse. I said, Madam M.M., because she's from Akwa Ibom State. What happened? I said, I don't well, oh, see, I can walk. I'm telling you, her HB, everything about her changed within 3 days. I told them that after using one pack of it, she will go back to screening to confirm it. So the woman now, as I'm talking to you, my phone was stolen 2 days ago. I would have given you her contact for you to call her. She is healthy and happy. Her body has come back. Her cells, her hair has not gone from gray to black. Within today is this 8 days. I was retired yesterday. So this is a miracle drug.
From God.
It's just from God. Do not fear. Don't panic. If you are prescribing it to anybody, have that confidence that God has something to do in the life of that person. This woman gave me a surprising package. 2 days, just a day, the following day, she regained her strength. She regained her strength and she's able to walk on her own. Her HB now, as at yesterday, was 67% from 26 because they were about transfusing her. There's no way an adult can live with 26% without transfusion. I only gave her homicide, and that homicide was given to her 3 days ago, just to help her. But when I checked her BPA and her HB yesterday, it was 65%. So the woman with HIV positive, who couldn't walk, who couldn't do anything on her own, is now healthy and happy. Please, a clap. Thank you.